Okay, we're down in an area called Sarth right now. We have a church here, a pastor, and we wanted to come in to bless this area. So we have a nurse and some other nurses, doctors, chiropractors that are here. They're treating basic wounds, a lot of infections, a lot of eye infections. As we set up, we're already probably have 50 people in line, and they've treated several already. So they'll spend the rest of the day up until later on this evening just treating people all day long, trying to help the area. There's not been a lot of relief come into these outer line areas, so we're just doing what we can to help the people.
What kind of injuries and wounds are you finding?
Mostly it's still where blocks have fallen on people. They've not had any wounds that are cleaned out, so they're basically just cleaning wounds, putting antibiotic ointment on them and give them antibiotics to stop infections. We just had a little girl, a block fell on her foot and it already has gangrene set on it, so we sent her to one of the larger hospitals that can hopefully treat her.
And what you bring out with you to one of these sites when you set up your clinic here?
The nurse, he filled the bags with many, many bandages, antibiotics, and antibiotic creams, and I'm not sure what else he has. Some things for eye wash. There's a lot of eye infections that are everywhere from the dust after the earthquake.